Prosecutors have a duty to disclose such evidence to the defense without a request from the defense. Yes. Kyles versus Whitley. Supreme Court held that the prosecution has an affirmative duty to learn of any exculpatory or impeaching offense, evidence favorable to the defendant from others acting on behalf of the government, including the police. Yes. Now, these court cases extend to the members of the, yes, Port Townsend Police Department, Port Angeles Police Department, yes, Jefferson County Sheriff's Department, right, Clallam County Sheriff's Department, any individual in law enforcement in these two counties had an obligation to admit to me, yes, the defendant, any exculpatory evidence or any impeaching evidence, yes, where it could have been used, yes, to impeach the witness that said I was in Jefferson County. Could have been used to impeach the evidence, yes, of the witness that said I had sent emails to the Brennan School District. Now, sheriffs, there's 7.5 billion people in the world. Yes, and you seem to think you're important. Yes, in my mind, I can put 10 million of you in prison. Yes, and it won't hardly affect the population of the world. Now, for every sheriff, yes, that feels a duty, yes, on any public investigative, yes, law enforcement or other public agency, yes, you have an obligation to exonerate me of any wrongdoing. Yes, he does. And then you have the obligation to remove all your fraud, yeah, and give me custody of my sons. Yes. And you have to do that today. Because if you don't, yes, if I'm here tomorrow, what? I'll make